Well, guys, I got the CX675 Sony camera in, and we do a review, but my green screen fell down. It was taped up. So I ordered a new one. I actually will finish this review once I get my green screen in. So stay tuned, and thank you for watching Chris Does What.